Singer and music director Himesh Reshamya and his wife Komal, who announced their separation last year, have been officially divorced now. The Bombay High Court granted a divorce to them on Wednesday, 7th July 2017. The duo has been married for 22 years and also has a son Swayam. It was reported that Himesh's extramarital affair with actress Sonia Kapoor has led to their separation. Well, Himesh has said in the past that the separation is only on mutual grounds. Even Komal has said that they have to separate their ways due to compatibility issues and no one else's name should be dragged into this matter. Post-divorce, Himesh and Komal will live in the same building where the singer stays currently.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.